Cavaliers on that 8-0 run still. Lob, Huff. Oh, the catch and flush. First points for Huff.
Impressive, and even more impressive than the pass, which was a good one, was the finish by Jay Huff, who had already jumped and turned around. And he didn't dunk that backwards to be flashy. He dunked it backwards out of necessity.